Hey guys, we're back with Atelier Maruru. Oh shit, I need to go back here. Because I actually need to go to the study. Because I forgot to have him. What else was needed? I remembered the living hut. Living shovel. Right now we're gonna go to level up. Thank you. actually need to gather stuff. Like wood. I don't think there's any other place I can get a wood. Here at the other side. Hopefully, at least. Wood, man. I think I've gotten all the wood I can get, so head out.
Materials today. Oh, really? It seems like she's always gone whenever I stop by. She said she wouldn't be gone long, so you can wait here if you want. Let me get you some tea. Oh, it's okay. I was just in the area. I'll stop by again later. But don't tell Todori I was here, okay? Huh? Why not? I'm sure it'd make her happy. Well, no real reason. I'd just be kind of embarrassed if she thought I was coming around looking for her. Well, that's not true. You and her are friends, so it's perfectly normal. So, since it's normally normal, are you saying I'm not normal? Don't you think that's kind of rude? Huh? No, I didn't mean it that way. It's okay. I'm sure you'll understand once you've had a few life experiences like me. Anyway, I'll be going now. Why'd she get so angry? I still think it's perfectly natural to come say hi to your friends. Or maybe they have some kind of secret relationship, like an undying rivalry? I'm back! Sorry, I'm... Welcome back, Miss Totori. Miss Mimi was here a second ago. We just missed her. Oh, was she? What did she have to say? Actually, even though she came by, she told me not to tell you she came by. Did something happen with you two? Oh, no, she's always been like that. Don't worry, I'll go talk to her later. But isn't that a weird thing to say if you're friends with someone? Not everyone's like you, Meruru. Some people just can't be so open about things. Some things will stay secret until you spend a lot of time with them. I'm sure there's a lot I don't know about you. I still don't really understand. But I can tell Miss Mimi is really important to you. You'll understand someday, when you have a friend like that. Or maybe you already do and you just don't realize it. A friend like that. But the only friends I have near my age are Kana and Lias. And I don't think it's the same as what you and Miss Mimi had together. I'm really jealous of that.
There should be enough normal bombs for a while. That is what I want. How many points do I have? 55. Alright. Since I'm already here, I'm gonna put some more of these things. I need to kill more fire pixies, so I need to kill elementals.
This one's mine!
Leave it to me!
I didn't even get a chance to warm up!
Let me heal, Meru. How low her HP is. Oh my god. I just fucking fell. I wasn't even trying to avoid the ghost. Survived.
Still standing. Suck on this.
Leave it to me. like my training is.
Ooh, looks like I'm getting stronger. Phew! Now we can develop this area again. I should go tell Rufus. Oh, but before that, there might be some stuff around here I can use for alchemy.
I need to kill some more pixies. Unfortunately.
Let's get this over with. Suck on this. This one's mine. Now's our chance.
That was nothing.
It also means, you know.
You're dead before you can blink. Here it goes! This one's mine! Now's our chance!
That was nothing.
Looks like I'm getting stronger.
Exit and go back in and killing one more should give me that. Sweet. attack me first. That gives me 1,000. That takes 30 days to complete. I need to kill some coonies. That's what I need to do. I need a lot of them. So. Just literally going back and forth killing poonies right now. I need poony balls. Actually, I can just register them at Pamela's shop. Buy 20 balls.
Thank you.
Actually, my room's open.
Training is paying off.
I don't know, there's really like arrows supposed to be versus there. I know there are things here. Or maybe not this time.
Slow.
Kill the furnace. Kill the furnace.
You're dead before you can blink.
I think that should be enough to finish building two shovels and those we need.
So now it's... Huh? Oh no!
I didn't fix it at all. I made it worse. Now what do I do?
Calm down, Kana. It's not your fault. See? It's completely rusted.
I didn't even realize. I thought it would be enough just to oil the hinge.
Maybe we could say we did it for a better view and extra ventilation? Maybe not. We just need to find someone who looks like they're good at carpentry and ask them. Does Arles have someone like that?
That's not where I wanted to go. And I have a lot of bombs already, so I can kind of go and do that one already. But what I am going to do is I'm going to stop here and save. So that's where I'm going to end it for today, guys.